गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक, एलिमेंट्स ऑफ ड्राइंग, ड्राइंग टूल्स। फर्स्ट इज पेंसिल, शार्पनर, इरेजर, क्रेयॉन्स, वाटर कलर्स, फैब्रिक कलर्स, पेंसिल कलर्स। द बेसिक टूल्स यूज फॉर ड्राइंग एंड कलरिंग आर पेंसिल्स, क्रेयॉन्स, पेस्टल्स, चाकोल एंड वाइड वेराइटी ऑफ पेंट्स लाइक acrylic, oil colors, water colors, etc. Other optional tools used are circle compass, ruler, set square, tracing papers, carbon paper to transfer designs and drawings. Many other varieties of paints, brushes and advanced tools are also available besides these basic tools. First is pencil. Pencils are used for drawing and shading. We use pencils of different thickness for sketching or shading like H, HB, 2B, 3B, 4B, 6B, 8B. Crayons and pastels. Crayons and pastels are easy to use and a good medium for giving toning and blending effect. Watercolors. It is a good medium for someone who has a good experience of handling it. Now in art, most important element of drawing is observation. Okay, observe both the pictures and find out 6 differences in the picture 2. You have observed both the pictures and find out the difference. Okay, now first is hut. Second is sun. Third is cloud. Fourth is chimney. Fifth is rock. And sixth one is window. Thank you.